This bird is named Crusher, and she came to us from Kodiak, Alaska, where she was found on the ground, not flying, basically missing her left eye. It's damaged and shrunken, and missing a lot of feathers on her left wing. Otherwise, she seems perfectly fine. She's very strong and just thin, so we're just feeding her. So she just finished her quarantine, and her tests came back negative for HPAI, and so now we're going to be able to move her into main flight.
Don't worry.